Hi, my name is Dana J. Bein. I'm here with Boston Historical Interviews, and we're here to interview Kevin Hagan White. He was Boston's mayor from 1968 to 1984, and he's stuck around. He's been here for quite some time. Kevin, how you doing? What keeps you in Boston? You got something on your collar. I don't think this thing's working. Get another mic. This thing's not working. Ah, much better. Kevin, you care a comment about the recent economy?